Hi, I'm Torben Janssen from thoughtsonjava.org with a new Hibernate tip. Today I will answer a question about the multiple bag fetch exception. But before we discuss this question in detail, please subscribe and hit the bell icon to not miss any videos. I upload new videos every Tuesday and Thursday. Okay, let's dive into today's topic. Someone sent me an email with this question. You explained that I should use a join fetch clause to initialize all associations of my entity that I will use in my use case. But as soon as I do that for more than one association, Hibernate throws a multiple bag fetch exception. How can I join fetch multiple associations? Hibernate throws a multiple bag fetch exception whenever you try to fetch multiple bags in a query. As I explained in my video about the most efficient data type for too many associations, a bag is an unordered collection. Hibernate uses it if you model your association as a list. Let's get into the IDE and take a look at the solution to this exception. You can avoid the multiple bag fetch exception by using a set instead of a list as the data type of your associations. Here I map the authors and the reviews association to a set. Let's execute this query, which uses two join fetch clauses to load book entities and initialize their authors and reviews association. Here you can see the SQL query. It selects all columns mapped by the author, review, and book entity without throwing a multiple bag fetch exception. Okay, that's it for today. If you want to learn more about Hibernate, you should join the free Thoughts on Java library. It gives you free access to a lot of member-only content, like an ebook about the Java 8 support in Hibernate, a printable PDF version of this Hibernate tip, lots of cheat sheets, and a video course. I'll add the link to it to the video description below. See you next week for a new Hibernate tip, and if you liked today's video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe below. Bye!